My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit. This fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with LT Co. running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Did the Penejos at the Recruit Depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United Americas fleet. Built at Wilcha Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. You and me both, let's do this. Knives and sharp sticks are no matter. Make sure you got your gear prepped. I ate your mama.
Thank you. Hey, if you happen to acquire one of those color-changing cats from LV-895, let me know. There's a back-channel interest. All I need's a reliable supplier. The partner. You read me? Lots of money to be made.